This Sydney woman gave up everything to build an orphanage.
She's heartbroken by what I saw.
But it was all a lie.
Most of them had parents.
What were they doing in an orphanage?
Now she's exposing Cambodia's fake orphanages.
They're living like animals.
Built to rip off tourists.
And those kids deserve better than that.
60 Minutes, Sunday.